From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the dollar yen and the Aussie dollar pairs, and you can see that we are testing an area that's been important a couple of times. This is 113 yen. I think at this point, you would have to think we probably break out, but a short-term pullback wouldn't be a surprise before it happens. This is clearly related to the S&P 500. Right now, I'm watching the Dow in America. It's up roughly about 1.75%. Just more of a risk on. See, the S&P 500 is 1.5. It was 1 when I started writing the text to this video, if that tells you anything. So we are certainly shooting higher. But having said that, the question is, can we sustain a move above here? And I think the next 50 pips are going to be crucial. Quite frankly, I'd rather buy on a pullback. Now, the Aussie also got a little bit of a boost during the day, but it has the unfortunate correlation with China. And I think as long as U.S.-Chinese relations are bad, and nobody really expects them to get any better in the short term, I think rallies are still to be sold. Now, having said that, 0.70 continues to be massive support. If we were to break down below there, 0.68 would be the target.